can I try your cheese?
No, no, but hold on, you made a lump of cheese.
But that looks so good.
Hello guys, so we're here in Rashays today and we're having brunch. So today we've ordered chicken schnitzel and I'm having chicken parma and you're having steak. So we're starving, we haven't eaten breakfast yet.
Devin just had a soccer
game. It's already 10:49, so we're just gonna eat. And
by the way guys, I just played a soccer game today. I scored from a corner kick, kicking the ball through an opponent's legs from a corner kick. It curved it.
That's awesome.
On my own. Then this other one, I did another corner kick to another teammate. They shot and they scored.
So I'm gonna try my food. Chicken breast with mozzarella cheese on top. Yeah. It's good. It's not too dry. And the fries. How about yours? Let's try yours.
Mm-hmm. So guys, we're about to try. 3, 2, 1. Okay, I was not expecting that. I guess I better move the plate. I caught the fry with my legs. Oh, with the fries and on the ketchup. Let's see. Oh. Ooh, that's a lot of ketchup.
Yum. How about yours? Have you tried your chicken?
Yeah.
Now this is mine. It's a steak. I don't know what kind of steak that is. It says it's in New York.
I will let Gavin try mine. It's pretty much the same. It just have the mozzarella cheese on top and some tomato sauce.
Nice.
It's pretty reasonable here in Rashay's, so it's good.
Can I try that too? It's kind of too big.
Okay, so we'll see you guys later. We'll just keep on eating and we'll get back when the desserts are here. So, see you guys. I would say it's six or seven. I'm not very much impressed, especially the portion. My chicken is just this small.
Yeah, there's a lot of fries, but that's not a lot of chicken.
Yeah, a lot of fries, but too small for the meal. How about you, Gav? Yours is good. The portion for Gavin is good.
It's a kid's meal.
But it looks like a regular meal for him. So it's good for a kid's meal.
9.
For a regular kid.
I'll give it a 9.
Yeah.
0.1.
Okay. 9.1. Yeah, for me, I'm not very much impressed. I was expecting different. Because I've heard a lot of things about Rashays, but
positive reviews.
Yeah, but maybe not for
They're
today.
They're too overrated.
Yeah, not for today, but it's still good. Yeah, I'm just waiting for the dessert.
I came
here for the dessert, actually.
That's the only reason I came.
And today it's on. They have a promotion that all desserts are just $5. So that's what we're having today.
For the whole month.
Yeah, for the whole month of June. So obviously it's almost finished. And that's what we're just waiting for. So I ordered for Nutella cheesecake.
I ordered for this waffle thing.
Fairy floss on top, and you ordered for a sticky date pudding. We've been here before, but we only tried the dessert, and I tried the sticky date pudding. It was impressive. I like sticky date pudding.
Yeah, I like
actually.
That too. I tried that.
Yeah, I like that. So
yeah, we're just waiting for it.
Yeah, we're just waiting for it, and there's not much people today in this restaurant.
But it's too early.
Yeah, because it's too early. It's not yet lunchtime, so. There's just a couple of tables.
What's the time?
So we're just waiting.
We'll be back once we get the dessert.
Yeah. Sticky date pudding. And
let's
Nutella cheesecake.
Cinematic view.
Belgian whatever.
Yeah.
Belgian.
Yeah,
let's do
it. Okay. Just what you got.
Three.
Okay. Gavin two. First.
One. So this is Belgian waffles with ice cream, strawberry sauce, fairy floss,
strawberry and
yeah,
blueberry.
Strawberry, blueberry, waffles, strawberry sauce. I think that's jam. I think this is honey,
maple syrup.
Mm-hmm. And yeah, that's what it is.
What's that? Candy.
Candy floss.
Yep.
Fairy floss.
So in 3, 2, 1, dun, dun, dun,
you're gonna have a problem with that sound. It's gonna be good.
Good.
I'll rate it 9 out of 5.
9.5.
9.5. Out of 10.
Okay, so I'm gonna have the Nutella cheesecake. So this is the Nutella. I'm gonna put it on my ice cream and my cheesecake.
Mm-hmm. Oh guys, I forgot to tell you something. It has chocolate in the waffles.
So this is my food, my dessert. It's very chocolatey.
First it's Nutella.
Mm-hmm. But it's good.
Can I try?
Yeah.
This is gonna be a problem.
That's good. You want me to try yours?
No. That's mine.
Okay.
No, Mom, can I try yours?
Let's keep eating. I'm gonna try mine. So this is date
ice
pudding.
Cream and the Nutella. And the Nutella ball. Yes. Tastes like I literally just swallowed the whole chocolate bar.
Yeah.
That's melted. With ice cream.
Mine's warm.
Yeah, yours is good. Can you try?
Me too.
Just put an ice cream on and let's see how it tastes.
What is it, Dad?
It's a sticky date pudding. You have to try that. That's the best.
No, I think this is the best.
Can I try it? So I'm gonna try your dessert.
That's caramel.
Me too.
Ice cream.
My turn.
It's really good.
Okay. Here? Oh, it's hot. Oh no, it's falling. Oh no, it's falling.
That's it. Whose dessert is better? Whose dessert is better?
I'm gonna try this.
No. Can you try yours if you're saying that's better? Just slice it for me.
I'm kidding. Just a little.
You didn't get the ice cream.
Desserts are really good.
Mm-hmm.
Like 10 out of 10 for me.
Yeah, it's also good.
Mine's 9 out of 10 because mine is pretty small. I expected it to be bigger.
Hmm. Wow, that's a little too sweet for me.
Mm-hmm.
A little.
It's not sweet at all.